Namaste guys and welcome back to my channel Veg by Swavika, and today we are going to make tiramisu, which is one of my favorite desserts so far. Tiramisu is a coffee flavored Italian dessert which is made from whipping eggs and mascarpone cheese together, but I'm going to share my take on eggless tiramisu here, and you are also going to get two bonus recipes where you're gonna learn how to make homemade mascarpone cheese and also how to make eggless ladyfinger biscuits. So without blabbering a lot, let's get started right into a video. For making mascarpone cheese, we would require about 1 cup of cream. I'm using Amul fresh cream, but you can use any cream that is available to you. And now I will let it simmer for next 2 to 3 minutes on medium flame. After that, I will add about 2.5 tablespoons of lemon juice, but you can also use vinegar. Now I will keep on stirring it and let it simmer for next 10 to 12 minutes or until it thickens up. Once my spatula will be generously coated with the cream, I will stop cooking it and I will turn off the flame. We need to cool down the cream, and for that I will use the ice bath and I will also stir my cream continuously so that it cools down rapidly, and once it will cool down I will transfer my cream to the cheesecloth and let it hang for next 5 hours in the refrigerator so that the little amount of water that is left in the cream drains out and it becomes quite thick and ready to be used. For making eggless ladyfinger biscuits, we would require about 1/4 cup of butter at room temperature, and now to that I will add about 1/2 cup of powdered sugar. Now using a whisk, I will cream both of them together, and once they become creamy, airy, light and fluffy, I will add about 1 cup of cake flour or all-purpose flour to it. I am sifting the ingredients. If you want, you can do that too. Start mixing everything together using a whisk and it will turn out quite sandy and coarse, but don't worry, we are going to add about 1/4 cup of milk and it will start looking like a cookie dough. We want a dough that could be piped out, that's why we are going to add another 1/4 cup of milk and give it a good mix. Since I haven't reached my desired consistency, therefore I'm going to add another 1.5 tablespoon of milk. Now I will add a splash of vanilla essence. To be exact, I'm gonna add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda and give it a good mix. Now I will grease my baking tray and pipe out the ladyfinger biscuits. I'm piping the biscuits in the straight line and it's about 3 to 3.5 inches of the length. And now using my finger and some water, I will give a finishing touch to the ladyfinger biscuits, and later on I will dust them with the powdered sugar. We are going to bake these cookie delights at 165 degrees Celsius for 20 to 25 minutes and let it cool down for next 10 minutes. Let me break one for you. How beautiful golden crust they have on the top, and they are quite spongy and airy from the inside, which is perfect to be used in the tiramisu. You can also have it as it is. It's time to make tiramisu filling, and for that we would require about 1 cup of mascarpone cheese that we made earlier, and to that we are going to add 1/2 a cup of powdered sugar. Now mix everything together until it combines really nicely. Take your time and mix the powdered sugar and mascarpone cheese together completely. It's a very crucial step as it imparts a better flavor and better texture to the entire filling. Nobody wants a bigger chunk of sugar coming into their mouth while having a silky soft filling. Now add about 1 cup of pre-whipped cream into the mascarpone cheese and mix everything well. Make sure that everything is combined nicely and do not overmix the mixture, or else you will knock out a lot of air that has been incorporated in the whipped cream. Look how creamy, velvety and silky it looks like. Let's assemble our tiramisu. For that, you would require about half a cup of warm water. To that, add about 1 teaspoon of instant coffee. Now dip the ladyfinger biscuits for 2 to 3 seconds so that it absorbs the coffee flavor, and then remove them and assemble into a bowl. Now add a generous layer of the filling on top and smoothen it out. Now you just need to add a good amount of cocoa powder so that it covers the entire surface, and now repeat the process until your bowl is completely filled with the tiramisu. For more such delicious and amazing content, make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit that little notification bell. Coming back to the video, I actually forgot to mention that you can store the ladyfinger biscuits in an airtight container for at least a month, and you can also store mascarpone cheese for at least 5 days in refrigerator, so you can make everything beforehand and you can assemble the tiramisu whenever you want. And before having the tiramisu, make sure that you refrigerate it for at least an hour so that it can absorb all the flavors. I'm a big fan of tiramisu as it have a lot of unique flavors. The mascarpone cheese filling have a silky and velvety texture with sour and sweet flavors to it. The espresso dipped ladyfingers and topping it off with cocoa powder. Everything have such unique flavors, and later on combining together to give such a delicious tiramisu. I hope that you really enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one.